Hello and welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. I've got just a bit of time left before I need to head out for the night. And I'm going to make a few pieces of food so I can feel good out there. And keep the rest that I got. Don't really need the health food. Got a lot of stamina food. Okay. I'm gonna grab these. Block me. That, put everything away. Go ahead and eat before I go to bed. Unlike real life, this is actually decent. Yeah, now I'm in need of iron. No surprise. And a little bit of silver will be good. Need the iron before I can upgrade my oven. Upgrading my oven will let me make baked goods. Kind of thought I was already there, but I'm not. And I got coal going outside now. Head out to make my coal. Yeah, I got a show tonight. But I set up and host and all that, so no big deal. As soon as this is over, I'm heading over there. Plenty of time before the doors open. Gonna have a great night. Get to perform for 25 minutes straight for the first set. The other teams are going to be break. Then I get to be at the end as well. It's been kind of fun. Now, I got two iron. I got two iron and two iron. I need one more iron. Really? Really? That's ridiculous. I need one more iron, but I'm going to have to go all the way to BF7 and mine it and bring it all the way back. Let's go ahead and do that. For that, we're going to need poison control. So much running. Poison. Oh, oops. Confused. Put these here. Grab the poison. Oh, the one thing I do want to do is get some more health potion. Got it. Perfect. Yep. Memory, dandelions, and raspberries. Get that a brewing. I'd like to start making some anti-fire stuffs, too. What do I need for that? Honey that I just kind of ran through. Let's see. Easy to get honey. Yeah. And just sitting by my house. What is the mead base need? Oh, right. Where's it at? Barley wine base. There it is. 10 barley, 10 cloud berries. Not honey. Barley. All right. So let's see real quick, or not, let's not worry about that, let's get that when I'm going back to the plains. Now we're not going to plains, we're going to BF7. Now let's take a look. So BF3 is where I'm at now with black metal, so once I get some iron, I'll basically just take the black metal over to BF7. So let's do it the other way around. Sounds very connected. BF7. Boat. Boat. Go get some two deer skin. Or go kill a deer around here if I don't have it. What do we got? What do we got? Okay, we got the deer skin. Yay. Okay, so now I can make a boat and also, guess what? Motor. I got motor. What a great day to have motor. Grab that motor skill. 2 minutes and 52 seconds. 42 seconds or whatever. That's pretty good, so it looks like I got just enough to get started. Test my dock now. Ah, make the boat first. How do I make this also better? Walk to my boat. Get my bags full. So save wood, you know. I need to use wood that I don't need to use. So I kind of like this. Sort of an interesting dock there. Charlie Brown it over here. I didn't really need to eat my health food while I'm going boating, but hey, I'm going boating. 30 seconds to motor, but I got wind on my back. And yeah, I'm gonna go up here through the left, then there, and then back around to the right. Let's go. Very good, man. All right, yeah, we're gonna head over here to BF7, where we're gonna be able to pick up some stone and all that. Empty a crypt worth of iron, R2, to get a stack or two of iron, R3. Return with my black metal and my iron. Make some stuff. And then repeat. Okay, so this was an interesting passage. I'm just gonna kind of retrace my steps. Just good enough. Ahead of us, anything pooking out like that? Doesn't look like it. Looks good. Whoop! There's one. Yeah, I gotcha. Yeah, I felt it. Oh boy. Do it again. It's one thing when I'm playing on a system where you can't destroy a boat. Another thing to remember when you can. tip is this is a clear path straight north. I think it'll be. Got to the edge of all this when I was running through looking for stuff around bone mass. Hello, bone mass crypt. And all the way to BF7. Nice safe portal in the Black Forest. Feeling good, taking care of little adventures. You're in the middle of chapter 5 or the first third or whatever. Kind of real excited to get to chapter 6. Those mistlands and all the adventures that that implies that I haven't yet done. I've done very little. I've done a little farming on another server. Kind of dug out iron and a little bit of black marble, but haven't yet acquired any sort of magic stuff before. No soft tissue. I haven't gotten those things going yet in the system that I'm playing. Alright, so we're coming right up. I'm just gonna kind of wind my sails, so I don't do anything stupid. All right, go ahead and pull the button out and check and see what I'm doing. Little shack. And just pull right here. That'll work. Just leave them there for now. Go set the stuff inside. Go get some iron. Looks rain. Let's just get to it. If it gets dark, what are we gonna do? Collect chains? Seems okay to me. Yeah. One little hitch in my plan that I need. Yeah, I remembered to set my thing. That would have been a shame if I didn't. Let's see. Key. Well, can I see what time it is from here? Am I raining? Raining. Sun's out there. Okay, we still got some time. Besides, once I get in a crypt, it doesn't matter. Even when I'm out of it with these skills right now, it doesn't matter. Because I've got the skills. Believe it or not, probably enough to pay some bills. Stop right there. Looking for a crypt, I ran into a guy. He was a green Uzi. He said howdy, I said hi. I said my name is Cody and I'm in a hurry. Get out in my face, or I'm gonna make you blurry. Now I've already gone in there. But let's go in there and see what we got. I think I've already cleared everything out. I remember right. I've already been through all this, right? Been through all this. I've been through all this. Pretty dang sure I've been through all this. Bones in the chest. I've been through all this. All right. There was at least three more. I believe I might have cleared one. Right, my bone mass. I can't remember. Cannot remember. I miss Mimba, Morning Glory, Glory. Like the Phil Collins song. Who am I to be Phil Collins? I'm the last guy, I'm the first guy Phil Collins ever met. There's a crypt over there, and I know that one near bone mass, and then there's another one even further. I'm not going in this one, so let's go on. Hello. Look, you're not a feeling, and you're not a wolf, so good luck intimidating me unless you're a two-star. Kind of got the iron I need now, so anything from here is just a bonus. It's not gonna go anywhere, but I'll just clear it out and then see what goes the other way. I'm gonna need plenty of the scrap for upgrading my gear to the next level. I guess if I get a full stack, that ought to be enough to start with. Of course, need some more. Flax as well. This way. Not have the right stamina mix. I'm just out of rested. I have to make a fire pit and rest inside the swamp. Okay, guys. You really need to play this game. Wow, this is not a good one. This is a poopy one. Oh, here we go. Wrong button. Okay. Ah! Clearing out two, at least maybe three trips before I get back on. It's probably going to extend into the next episode. We'll see. 5 minutes of rest, build a fire pit, head to the next one. That's an update. One stack already kind of in the bag. Alright, too many. Perfect. We take three. Four. Alright. Well, that'll let me get back to my place. Go back and rest at the base. Probably night, but I don't care. Can't tell. If there's a wraith, I kill a wraith. I'll get some stamina food and refresh on that before I come back. Hut sweet hut. Fit. That whole thing. Hey, pop through the portal. What I want to be doing right now. Stone. Wood. Other wood. Punch the thing. Resin. Arrows. Bones? Uh-oh. Bones. Frogger head. Globtroph. Ah, and skins? And gold. Scattered everywhere. There's repairs in. Check on the gardens before I go to bed. I don't think this one needs any love, but I think it's time to wheat garden. Oh yeah, no torch. I held up. Okay. Can't see them, they can't see me. Ugh, can't see my garden, I can't make my garden. That. Is it doing okay? Night gardening. I can't see anything. Okay, flax from here. easier to see what I'm doing. Almost there. That's it. I think these are ready. Let's just go ahead and take those back. All right. Flax on the way. Wheat came back with me. Some onions came back with me. The wheat away. Coal and just about it. Put the coal in. Any repairs needed? I guess on the cultivator. And that's it. No battles have been waged for a little bit. I mean, since I repaired. Alright. Go make some more coal starting. Is that morning time or nighttime still? Can't tell. Resin in either of these buckets? Yeah. Gotta have some resin here now. And going to bed. I like light when I sleep. Alright, we got fermenting, we got gardening, everything's rolling, barley's being made, onions are still growing here, so just let that all continue its thing. No bread here right now, right? Yeah. Be ready when it's ready. All right, well, there's only 36 seconds left, and the only thing I would do now is get right to it in the swamp, but I do want to remember right now to swap out my food for a little bit more stamina heavy. That should be good. I'm logging out. Sit here on the throne and just think about things. Goodbye.